asleep again, Fiddle. This will never do. Everyone else has finished their work and gone home hours again. You're still three short of your daily quota. This is not good enough, Fiddle.
Sorry, Mr. Dullsworth. I'll get those seen to right at once.
Let yourself out when you're done. I shall be in my office attending to business, and I don't want to be disturbed.
Yes, Mr. Dullsworth. At this hour? Hello?
Mr. Fiddle? Mr. Bertram Fiddle?
Yes, but it's actually Bertram Fiddle.
It's close enough, Mr. Fiddle. This is Mr. Dullsworth's mother. I'm calling you because I hear you have some detectivating experience.
Well, yes, I do have a certain reputation for sleuthfulness.
Very good. I need someone to do some investigating for me. And as I've been unable to get hold of the estate... Let me be brief, Mr. Fiddle. My son has been acting most... Find out what he is up to and report back to my house...
Good gracious. This seems like the beginning of an adventure. I must finish my work here as quickly as possible. Until I want to use it. Soap is thirsty work. Ah, this tea is revolting. Why isn't it working? The telegramizery board. Oh, the fuse capacitor has fallen out. Telegram circuits on. Fuse capacitor. Fusing. Time to sell some soap. Who seems like a suitable customer?
Hello, who is this?
Hello. Wordsworth Soap Company with an exclusive offer just for you.
Really? Just for me? How delightful.
Yes, yes it is. For a limited period only, we are offering you a free flannel with every bar of adequate soap you buy.
A free flannel, you say? Oh, wonderful. I'll take one, please.
Really? I mean, excellent. I shall have those dispatched to you right away. Calling from Dalsworth Soap Company.
And?
Would you perchance be interested in purchasing some of our perfectly adequate soap?
Whatever for?
Its unique formula is guaranteed to make you fairly clean.
I don't have time for this newfangled cleanliness in my life. Goodbye. Guy Hardwood speaking. What do you want? Come on, spit it out! I ain't got all day! I'm an exceptionally impotent person!
Greetings! I'm calling from Dalsworth Soap Company with an exclusive offer!
Fiddle! You old dog! Is that you?
No, most definitely not! Goodbye! Calling from Dalsworth Soap Company with an exclusive offer.
Go on.
Would you be interested in a bar of our new, even more adequate soap?
Whatever for?
Well, it is very good for cleaning.
Does it remove stubborn stains, like blood, for example?
Probably.
Oh, well then, I'll take six packets right away.
Ooh, jolly good. Would you be interested in a bar of our new and improved, even more adequate soap?
Soap? No. Not now, not never. Soap? Fine. Milks you, it does.
Right. I'll put that down as a no, then.
Yes?
Would you be interested in a bar of our new, even more adequate soap?
No.
Didn't think so.
Hello? What do you want?
Would you be interested in a bar of our new, even more adequate soap?
How rude! Goodbye!
In a bar of our new, even more adequate soap?
Not today, thank you. I'm quite clean enough.
Hello!
Greetings, madam. I'm calling from Dalsworth Soap Company. Would you like to buy some soap?
What flavor?
Flavor? Sort of teeny flowery?
I love soup! I'll buy some!
Sorry, madam. I think you misheard me. I said soap, not soup.
Oh, that is a shame. I really wanted to buy some soup.
Well, this soap does make a tasty broth.
It does? Then I'll buy a packet. Thank you.
Jolly good. At last, my work is done. I need Mr. Dalsworth to stamp my work ticket. Hello? Mr. Dalsworth? Wherever could he be? never saw him leave. Mrs. Dalsworth was right. He is up to something. I wonder if he's in the closet. These look like the clothes he was just wearing. A secret exit! Oh my! Sales of soap are slipping. And look at the cost of ink! It's extortionate! Mrs. Dalsworth, a formidable woman. Her eyes seem to follow you around the room. A witty, motivational painting. Wait, there's something behind it. It's an Emerson and Burke safety safe. Solid as a rock. Mr. Dalsworth isn't as squeaky clean as everyone thinks. Mr. Dalsworth's work diary. So this is what he does in here all day. Turn that frown upside down. I wonder if something is bothering him. Stamping machine. I'm sure I will be permitted to use it in... Bother! Bother! It's inkless! A souvenir from the delightful town of Grimsthorpe. A photograph of his mother. He must love her very... Without ink, I shall remain unstamped. And lotion. He must like keeping his skin soft. These are... Mr. Dalsworth's stamping machine. He must have put the ink somewhere for safekeeping. Noticing, Mr. Dalsworth is slipperier than he looks. What does Mr. Dalsworth need a secret tunnel for? I can see the soap-making machines. It's bolted tight! Got clean away! What could he possibly be up to? A more... A mooring, but the boat's not about. A mooring. Imagine the lather we'd be in if something happened to them. Oh, extra adequate soap. It smells perfectly acceptable.
Good evening, Mr. Fiddles. Working late again. That lovely wife of yours must be very proud.
Indeed she is, Mr. Tibbs. But this is merely a short-term position until I find myself a suitable adventure.
Of course, sir. I understand. I actually am an author. Romance novels is my thing. This job is merely to pay the bills until I get myself a publishing deal.
Good for you, Tibbs. Now, if you will open the gate, I'll be off.
I'm afraid you can't leave until you've finished your work. Rules is rules, Mr. Fiddles. I can't open the gate unless I get a stamped work ticket.
Security is super strict around here.
Upside down.
perfumery and sealed with a kiss. What a tidy desk! Aha! Now I am legitimized!
An uneventful evening to you, Mr. Fiddles.